sometimes I dream that he is me. You gotta see that's how I dream to be. If I could be like Mike, but no, I'd rather be like me. I wish I grew, I wish I flew. If you was me, then homie, you would too. If I could be like Mike, but no, I'd rather be like me.
I feel like Jordan when he won his first title. I hate losing, so it's death to my rival. Since my arrival, always progression, never been idle. Though I trust in myself, I still look to my idols.
Wanna be great just like him, parallel like hyphen. Though my life ain't righteous, certain wrongs I write.
And now, the starting lineup for the Marist High School Royal Knights. A sophomore guard, number 5, Christian Dijon. A junior forward, number 24, Asante.
Take off, but it feels so good, need to break off, need to pace off, I ain't trying to take a day off, love's game with a play cost, another play lost, love hard, I was made soft, trying to find a winner who could take loss, this a faith cost, but you want me to chase off, no light, seen it fade off, you just straight off, but I know it's been a long time, been low, I'm going through a hard time, and it's so, hard for me to solve time, show me where it all go, tell me that it's all fine, and now I'm drunk, I need one more round, kill a pain, let it all just go, it's one more time, I tell you how it all goes down, and I'ma show you when the stars get low,
and it all goes down, when the stars get low, I guess I'll take more rounds, and giving all your flows, just let it go for now, not trying to break your hold, just find a way somehow, just go, just let it all, just let it all just go, 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 just let it all just go, 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 I cannot take more rounds, and giving all your flows, just find a way somehow, just go, just let it all.
Said no, thinking yes, a yes, no, a test though. I can't see with the next flow. Feel the distance, I can see it clearly in the text though. Love lost, we stressed though. Racing to a dead end, tell me where you with me when they said go. But it's over now, I'm exposed to wild. Hardcore like a homeless child, can you hold it down? Trying to go for now, I ain't known to foul. Thinking sober down. Cliche, girl, I know you sound. A female when you know I'm down. Let it go for now, and everybody know this now. Sing it with me if you know you're down.
When it all goes down, just when the stars get low. I cannot take more rounds, you've given all your blows. Just let it go for now, not trying to break your hold. Just find a way somehow, just go. Just let it all, just let it all, just go.
Driving right now to home. Instead of driving to school and then whatever happens, happens.
Just let it all, just let it all, just go, 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 go. Just let it all, just go, 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 go. I cannot take more rounds, you're giving all your blows. Just find a way somehow, just go. And when it all goes down, I cannot take more rounds, you're giving all your blows. Just let it go for now, not trying to break your hold. Just find a way somehow, just go. Just let it all, just let it all.
This is a good game. First game with him, so you gotta get the kinks out, but everything was out for the most part, but we just gotta get everything out, it would be good.
Need to do a lot to deal with.
Yes,
does that make sense? I don't like losing my senior eyes. I have to take 20 shots in order to get 20 points.
good, take 15 shots in between. Tomorrow, we play at Union City. As far as I know, I think they're third in the county right now. So, we beat them, the seedings are done. So, if we do what we're supposed to do tomorrow, they'll know by the time the county playoffs come around, it's not even a game. We're just playing just to play. So you gotta come focused. Don't have any let-ups. From the time you walk into that gym, you should be focused.
It was a good practice. Everybody was competing here. Everybody was going hard, so it was a good practice. But we got a game tomorrow at Union County in a tough environment, so we got prepared for it today. Coach made us go through some skill stuff as well as some like competing 4-on-4, 3-on-3. So I feel as though we're prepared for tomorrow's game.
You want to play tomorrow?
Union City, at Union City.
How you blending in with the new team?
I feel as though it's going good. You know, my teammates like playing with me. Everybody know, like, I'm a demanding guard, so they following suit to what's going on. And it's just a good feel for me. Coaches putting in plays and stuff to make it the best that it can be. Last game, I did good. I came out 13 points in the first half. In the second half, I scored 2. So I had 16 and 10. That was a good for first game. I could have had more points, but I felt as though I wanted to get my team involved. And for my first game, I felt as though it was a good one. To try to make all my teammates around me better as well as me get mine. I mean, people think, look at the team and think we are less talented than our prior team and everything, but I feel as though we got enough kids and role players and people that's going to play hard to the point that we can make a huge run when the states come. Me so happy I might end up playing against Roosevelt Catholic again. So I feel as though we got a good team and we're going to make a good push.
How many in a row was that?
10 in a row. Cat. Coach made me cut my hair. He said I can't show no tattoos, and I gotta cut my hair.
So what if you already have?
Huh?
What did he say about tattoos?
He said no tattoos. You can't show your tattoos in the game, and you gotta cut your hair.
So how you tattoos in the game?
Huh?
What you do about the tattoos?
I gotta play with a sleeve now. I only got one. I was thinking about getting 2 more. My mom had told me she was gonna let me get like 2 or 3 more for my birthday. But there's no point to get them until after the season is over. So. The biggest difference is with Roselle, you got a whole lot of athletes and a whole lot of kids that's skill set probably better than here, but it's kind of better. It might be better sometimes in order to play with role players instead of whole bunch of superstars, because dudes, everybody know, and their role is defined, so it's kind of better in a sense, but then there's also a downfall to it. Like Roselle, you had like 3 6'10", 2 6'7". Here, the biggest guy we got is like 6'5", 6'6", so hey, that's the difference as well. Here, I kind of got a role to where I got to score the ball more, as well as get my team involved, so it's a bigger role, but that's what I'm built for. That's what I put all this work in for. So, hey, I got to score the ball a little bit more than I was asked to at Roosevelt Catholic. So, that's the difference.
Doing well, adjusting well. Good fit for him. You know, get an opportunity to expand his game. Plus, you know, just the practices here, the commitment to getting the kids better. I think that, you know, it's a big difference between the two schools. Like the way Jaron do things here is a lot different than the way Roselle Catholic do things. And Asante's accustomed to being around Jaron. He's been around Jaron since he was 11 years old. So now with him being here, I feel like he's pretty much home, you know? And, you know, he's gonna get better, his game will elevate. And in this system that he knows well from being around Jaron for so long, I think he'll be able to play.
Other one, you don't dive on the floor for the fucking ball. And I'm supposed to let y'all play through that, right? I'm supposed to allow you to make mistakes. And now we're losing.
Show me where it all go, tell me that it's all fine. And I'm drunk, I need one more round, kill the pain, let it all just go. It's one more time, I tell you how it all goes down. And I'm showing you the stars below.
When it all goes down, when the stars get low, I cannot take.
let go and said no. Thinking yes, but yes, no. A test though, I couldn't see with the next foe. Feel the distance, I can see it clearly in the text though. Love lost with stress though. Racing to a dead end. Tell me where you with me when they said go. But it's over now. I'm exposed to wild.